arcade garage video. Just on my way to pick up something pretty cool for the channel. So I think I've only done lately tuning videos through the night, so this will just be something slightly different. Go for a drive through the day. I hope I scaled the GoPro right. See where I'm at. Yeah, so let's head off and pick it up and show you guys once I picked it up and go from there. For now, just enjoy a slight bit of driving and some mag noises. So, made it back. It's time to show you what I got. Something cool for the channel. Here they are. Got some stickers. So, you can either inbox me or I've got to set up the website again to be live. These will be up there for sale if anyone is interested. I think I'm just going to do them for $5 each, including postage. Just do something like that. These are UV stable. apparently. So they can go on outside on your window or whatever, or chuck them on your toolbox or whatnot. So that's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to go and chuck it on the VY and see what it looks like. So I'll set you guys up and we can do that. All right, so smack it on. Also, another cool thing is I had a bad run off the prints twice. They just weren't cutting properly. So the guy gave me two entire strips. So they're not cut, it's just one big white sticker with that on there. But there's nothing stopping me from cutting them out myself, being able to use them. But anyway, the company that did this for me was Chili Bin Designs. They're local here in WA. To me, I will put the link in the description somewhere around here up on the screen. I'll have a screenshot of their Facebook page so you can see what they look like. I'll tag their Facebook page in this as well so you guys can see in case you guys want stickers for them. As you can see, I've put a couple on already, and you can see the huge stack of shit I've got here. It's like 100 or something of them. And the price that they did them for was very, very, very reasonable. And every bit of, if people are actually interested in these, because I know I'm just a tiny channel, every little bit of profit that those stickers make will go back into the channel, whether it will be like a better microphone to record with, or if there's a mod that you guys really want to see done to the car and whatnot. Go towards that. Yeah, basically it won't be spent on myself. I'll keep it to the channel because I want to make it grow. Could even go towards buying a new software to edit, you know, just little stuff like that. I'm wearing Corn Fed Boost jumper, so eventually I could get stuff done like jumpers and shirts. Just have the name RK Garage across it, and then have the logo on big at the back, or a little short bit there of the logo. I'll do some designs and see what everyone's interested in. Probably once I hit about 1,000 or 2,000 subs, otherwise there's no point now apart from myself. But until then, yeah, keep posted for the next video. Cheers.